For the last part of this butterfly, I decided to go with a graffiti style lettering, spelling butterfly, and then adding some details to mimic spray paint with markers. Hope you enjoyed this small series, and please subscribe if you'd like to see more. Which style was your favorite on this butterfly wing? Be sure to check out my other shorts.